Now the question says, in a triangle ABC with fixed base BC, so that means B and C, these two points that are given, the vertex A moves such that cos B plus cos C is equal to 4 sine square A by 2. If ABC denote the sides of this triangle opposite to angles A, B and C, then which of the following option is correct? So we know that cos C plus cos D is 2 cos C plus D by 2, so it will be cos B plus C by 2 into cos B minus C by 2, and here it will be 4 sine square A by 2. Now we know that B plus C by 2 is pi by 2 minus A by 2, and cos pi by 2 minus A by 2 is sine A by 2. So we'll write 2 sine A by 2, and this is cos B minus C by 2, and it will be 4 sine square A by 2. So we'll cancel 2 with 2, and then we'll also cancel sine A by 2. So we'll get this condition, which is cos B minus C by 2, and it is equal to 2 sine A by 2. Now again, we can write A by 2 as pi by 2 minus B plus C by 2. Now sine 90 minus theta is cos theta. So it'll be cos B minus C by 2 is 2 times cos B plus C by 2. Now cos A minus B is cos A cos B plus sine A sine B. So we can write cos B by 2 into cos C by 2 and plus sine B by 2 into sine C by 2, and this is equal to 2 times. Now cos A minus B is cos A cos B minus sine A sine B. So it'll be cos B by 2 into cos C by 2 and minus sine B by 2 into sine C by 2. Now we'll take cos together and we'll take sine together. So we'll get cos B by 2 into cos C by 2, and it'll be equal to 3 times sine B by 2 into sine C by 2. Now cos B by 2 upon sine B by 2 is cot B by 2, and cos C by 2 upon sine C by 2 is cot C by 2. So we'll write cot B by 2 into cot C by 2, and this value is simply 3. Now from properties of triangle, we know that cot B by 2 is S minus B upon S minus A S minus C, and cot C by 2 is S minus C S minus A S minus B, and this value is equal to 3. Now we can cancel S minus B with S minus B and S minus C with S minus C. So now we'll get S upon S minus A equals 3. So we can write 2S equals 3A. Now 2S is nothing but A plus B plus C. So from here we'll write A plus B plus C is equal to 3A, and that is value of B plus C is equal to 2A, and that's your option number B. And this question, since BC is fixed, so that means this A is constant and these B and C, they vary. So B and C, they vary such that B plus C is equal to 2A. So we'll have this condition, which is A must vary so that AB plus AC must be equal to 2A. Now this is nothing but this is focal property of an ellipse. So which is PS1 plus PS2 must be equal to 2A. So locus of this point A, it must be an ellipse, and that's your option number C.